It is about grace, attitude, and dedication for some. Walking the ramp is not just a job anymore. Let's hear it from model Archana Akhil Kumar as she talks about her journey and as she talks about the world of fashion and glamour in a segment Rendezvous Counter.
Hi, Kapa TV. I'm Archana Akhil Kumar and I'm a model from Bangalore. Fashion in the sense, according to me, is basically a wide, wide variety of showcasing collections like garments and also styling of garments and the whole thing of how it's put together on the runway. My career journey has began 4 years back when I was modeling in Bangalore. I modeled in Bangalore for 2 years and then I moved to Mumbai. Now I'm currently residing in Mumbai. I have walked so many ramps, not only in India and abroad as well. So I have various experiences to remember. And you know, I've walked the ramps in Toronto, in Vancouver, in Shanghai, in Dubai, and all over India. So every experience counts and it's always been in my memories and it'll always will be. Modeling has always been my passion, so I've selected modeling as my career. Since I think I have naturally, born towards carrying myself, and it also builds my personality. So I feel that, you know, I am born for modeling. I don't think there are gossips. I think we all are really friendly and we have a lot of fun together. So I think that's a myth. Gossip is a myth. In fashion industry, I have to tell y'all that there is no casting couches. I don't know how it is in movies, but in fashion industries, I can guarantee you that, you know, till today, I have never come across facing a casting couch. So it's very safe and it's a really nice industry. The advice what I would give to the upcoming models is do what is comfortable to you. Don't overdo things, don't underdo things. Just do things which build your personality in a better way. Attitude is the right way you walk, you talk, posture, all this combines together and it's called attitude. A model should always carry a pair of heels with her, a few makeup dips, and also, you know, always carry a bottle of water.